There is a great concern here in America regarding jazz music. In the Mix is a musical jazz radio show that addresses the different jazz styles, which are smooth jazz, traditional jazz, old and new school jazz. In addition, In the Mix also supports the importance of instrumental jazz music in the schools. The host of the show, In the Mix, Dr. Suave, is a veteran educator, composer, musician that has a great passion for music. Now, let me introduce the host of In the Mix, Dr. Suave!
Well, hi to everybody. This is your host, Dr. Suave, here in the Mix, and I'm hoping that you're having a great day today. I'm hoping also that you will take this our music ride with us and enjoy yourself. We have a great lineup of music for you, so we want you to have fun, relax, and meditate, and, you know, lay back, and let this hour be a great hour for you. So today, want to make a couple announcements. As you know, we always make the announcement for you to visit our website, www.drsuave1.com. Now, the first song we're going to play for you is from Trey Lawrence. The name of the song is Someone to Hold, from his album, the album of Trey Lawrence. Actually, a single that came out back in the day. So enjoy Trey Lawrence, Someone to Hold. Do not leave your radio set. Stay tuned. This is your host, Dr. Suave, here in the Mix. Hi to everybody. This is your host, Dr. Suave, here in the Mix. As you know, every week we have a different guest that comes in and answer two questions for us and talk a little bit about what they do. Now, today I'm privileged to really introduce this guest. Her name is Yasmine Nicolas. She actually is my daughter. She actually has been performing at the Wyndham in my shows. So I want Yasmine Nicolas to talk a little bit about herself.
Hi, I'm Yasmine Nicolas. I spend most of my time doing what I love most, singing, and I go out and do auditions and stuff. It's my privilege to say I love being with my father and performing with him on his show, too, as well.
All right, as we move along the show, you know we usually ask two questions, and the very first question is, in this case, you know, we've been playing jazz music and doing our performances. So I would like her to give me her opinion, not about jazz, but her opinion on music and the different genders and styles that's out there.
My opinion on music is that there's different cultural differences from music, and it depends on what you're into and what people love to do. People make music out of inspiration and based on what they love doing. So, yes.
Well, Yasmine is 13 years old, and she's actually singing. She sings a lot of covers from different artists. She will be recording her new debut CD soon. So you can come out and, hear Yasmine live performing. In addition to that, she's going to be doing a major role on Broadway on the show, on that musical, The Wizard of Oz. She just got selected for that part. So can you talk to us a little bit about that and that performance and how you got that part for that show?
How I got the part for the show is I applied for trying out for the part. I got a call back for the lion part, but when I went to audition, I guess the casting producer changed her mind and picked me as the role of Dorothy. So I figured out today I got that part, and so I get the script tomorrow to look over and view, and our show will be sometime in May. So yes.
Well, the other thing is that Yasmine has been doing other musicals at different schools that she attends and so forth. So we're going to, leave that up for you guys to visit, you know, the website, visit www.drsuave1.com, and you can read a little bit more about Yasmine Nicolas. Now, the next question, Yasmine, is why do you think that music should be part of the music of the school curriculum, not just an elective? So explain to us, why do you think that
music should be part of the school curriculum and not just elective? Because people love listening to music and pursuing their time into music, not just from my perspective, but from other people's perspectives.
Well, you've heard it, Yasmine Nicolas. We are going to hear something from her. I'm actually going to put some of the music that she is singing, and so you guys can have an idea of her voice, and if you have not heard her, so you can hear her sing.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head.
So as I mentioned to you before, every month we are having a show at the Wyndham downtown in Trenton. So if you would like more information, just visit the website, www.drsuave1.com. So thank you so much for listening, and do not leave your radios hit. We got more music coming along the way for you. Thank you so much, and this is your host, Dr. Suave, here in the
There is a great concern here in America regarding jazz music. And The Mix is a musical jazz radio show that addresses the different jazz styles, which are smooth jazz, traditional jazz, old and new school jazz. An addition in The Mix also supports the importance of instrumental jazz music in the schools. The host of the show in The Mix, Dr. Suave, is a veteran educator, composer, musician that has a great passion for music. Now,